So usually it's about 300. Now it's 450. I guess because I have not restarted the computer for a few hours. After the pages get processing, it will start actually grow, you'll see. The level of recognition is very, very high one. So you see, it has grown. Okay, so this is 95%. If I would have my Chrome open, it would take 98% and then it would die. That's why I closed Chrome. I would actually even have to. Actually, Skype is okay, it doesn't take a lot. Now, Snagit takes, but I need to record the video. So, actually, it needs 2 and 4. Oh, see, okay, got it. So now it will die. Now it will die, and I can do nothing about it. Okay, so grows, grows, grows. All I can do is wait. I don't know. If it gets stuck in the very end, sometimes just waiting helps. It never helped in the middle, but maybe I have not waited long enough. So it's only page 130. But it's a very Devanagari intensive file, so maybe that's the reason. Okay, so it died. And died, died, died. Actually, that's the only bad thing about this OCR. Everything rest is perfect, next to perfect. But when it dies, you can't help much. From 130 pages, it's not a big book. I already split it in two parts, 200 pages per book. I cannot split books by 100 pages. It will take too much time. Anyway, it shows that it has already died, but no signals of life. Oliver, I hope you can fix it.